Matt Gunn, and this is part of my Let's Play series for Fallout 4. And here, we're mopping up a little bit of the Nuka World content before we turn on the Raiders. If you remember right, in our last Let's Play, I believe, we turned the power back on. And we're going to begin today by going into the Manchester Mystery Mansion.
Tickets, please.
I'll buy a ticket. How much?
Tickets may be those without exact.
Here's some caps.
The Grandchester. If you do not please move.
Is there anything else besides dollars?
The Grandchester. If you do please move.
I think I'll...
Understood. Stop.
Okay, so apparently we cannot
the wonder.
Without...
And why tickets, please?
I'm an employee.
Enjoy your fist kicking or spray. It's a mystery.
Okay, so this is an example of why it's nice to have some charisma gear. So let's put our stuff back on.
See where she committed the bloody.
Carbon, worst kind of human
animatronic models.
Now, this is a haunted house, which is a little bit outside the normal Nuka World content. But
the story of the Grandchester Mystery Mansion begins with Morticia and Hannibal Grandchester.
But you'll find that surrounding the world are a bunch of
Morticia
other
nearly dies giving birth to their only child, Lucy.
To take advantage of the people who are already here for that kind of tourism. You'll notice I have Strong already loaded up because I've actually just been wandering the wasteland.
It's wrong to smash something.
And resents the young girl for the near death of his wife. Proceed
this is
to the
way.
Next room. No shoving or pushing. Disruptive behavior will result in being removed from the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. As a young child, Lucy proves difficult for her elderly parents. In this very room, her mother read her stories by Shelley and Poe. And histories of the Borgias. With no friends to speak of,
no
she
to
would
this.
Capture small animals to play with. Their skins were found nailed to the undersides of the furniture.
This is a pretty disturbing story.
Guests are not allowed to remove items as souvenirs. Morticia was soon convinced her daughter was possessed.
Annoying! Strong is winner.
Morticia complained every morning of ghostly chills afflicting her in this very hall. Taking the advice of her psychic, she persuaded Hannibal to build fireplaces to drive the spirits from it.
So it looks like there are still a few.
We are not responsible for injuries of any guests attempting to crawl into the fireplaces. Please proceed to the next room.
Hey! Get that rifle.
Will do.
Morticia's psychic insisted that Lucy could be saved by driving out her evil spirit. Rooms such as this one were built to confuse the spirits, making it more difficult for
Don't have the key.
To find Lucy.
So that's kind of cool.
One morning, Hannibal came in here to find a doll that looked suspiciously like him, swinging from a noose.
Can't
climbing
pick this.
On the ceiling furniture is strictly prohibited.
Okay.
Hannibal's face. Lucy put
Lucy
first attempted to kill her parents by poisoning the dessert. Hannibal walked with a cane after that. Lucy quickly learned to stay out of range of his swing. Guests are asked to refrain from using the kitchen spoons as swords and dueling with them. Please proceed.
Probably not the way. We cannot pick locks strong around, but he doesn't look like it.
What's that? Humans should fight with strong more. Good team.
Yeah, strong is a pretty good companion.
As we pass back through the parlor, notice the stairway going nowhere. This was yet another attempt by Morticia to confuse the evil spirits possessing her daughter. It is not permitted to dangle small children over the railing as you... Madame Scarlatta conducted seances in this room for Morticia in an attempt to drive the evil spirits from her daughter. Lucy would sit in the room above this one and knock on the ceiling during seances.
So you can see the
Madame Scarlatta once accused the little girl of trying to push her down the stairs. There is no need to be scared. Modern science has proven that ghosts are not real and seances are fake. When the Grandchester Mystery Mansion
would need the key.
Auction, several
only opens with a key. Can't pick this.
Yeah, so the game actually structures your progress through here. So that
please proceed to the next room.
Onwards until the story has progressed to a certain point.
In this room, movement detected. You will see the collected artifacts from Lucy Grandchester's short time on this earth. These items may be purchased in a souvenir shop.
We are compromised. Engage.
What child would not want to play with a toy boning knife like the one Lucy used to skin small animals?
Hostile down.
For adults, functional replicas are available.
Here, our cell phone.
When you are done browsing, please proceed.
The other hostile robot for us.
After impaling his foot on a rusty spike that was mysteriously driven into his shoe, Hannibal came to Lucy's room to punish her for the prank. We'll never know for sure how it happened. But he was found with a pair of scissors driven through his eye and into his brain.
Would need the key.
Lucy claimed she was holding
with a
self-defense as he tried to beat her with his cane. She said he tripped and fell onto the scissors. When asked why his fingers had all been cut
off, don't have the key.
She replied that it was so he couldn't hold the cane again. Lucy's mother was found dead in the master bedroom with a cloth doll stuffed in her mouth. Her wrists had rope burns, but no ropes
were
ever found.
Only opens with a key.
Lucy insisted that the doll was solely responsible.
Fortunately, once he's back, he will not be hostile.
Lucy was committed to an asylum.
We need the key.
On her 18th birthday, she escaped. 9 days later, she was found hanging in the attic, dead from an apparent suicide. suicide. Please proceed to the next room.
The downside of this...
Hey! Let's do this!
...is that you really don't have much control. So he's ex-gunner, and I guess he didn't bring his people in with him. He was just alone for a while. I guess if you're not
supposed
it might not be the worst thing in the world to have your own mansion in a place that has automated defenses that are pretty good. Because the chances of somebody making it through this and bugging you are quite... Okay, so we weren't able to fully explore this place, but that is okay. So that's the Manchester mystery thing, I think. Not sure what there is left. So I think at this point it makes sense to do what we've been planning to do all along, and take out the gangs. First, we're going to swing by and see if we can somehow squeeze any more advantage out of them. My understanding is not. But there's a decent chance that I forgot something, and they might give us some stuff. But afterwards, the reasoning I have behind this is, even though you can get some neat advantage from partnering with the gangs, I am... the character that I'm playing, she's from before the war. And I have a tough time imagining her actually being comfortable with raiders. They would be so antithetical to her way of life that even the temptation to side with them for any length of time. Maybe the operators
here, extent, you gotta earn it. Of course, handing over new bones hasn't hurt. I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's...
Hey, William.
Quite the upgrade over Coulter, aren't you?
He doesn't have much to say.
Hey there.
Over, boss. A pleasure. Shank said you might need some tools. Well, uh-huh. I've put together a couple of... Only thing we ask in return.
Don't worry.
Wonderful. So, first up, toss one of these now to function effect. Uh-huh. So it's not going to work. But for your purposes...
Take any advantage?
Well, here. Only had enough to make the one locally.
Right.
So, the other... Uh-huh. Gulped down a couple lungfuls. Plus... I've winnowed down the... Here. Ingredients for that one have...
Sure.
You should have no problem getting... And just... Remember...
Okay. So, we got a recipe for some stuff.
We'll take care of the territory, boss. After all.
Treat you well, and you can imagine being comfortable with them if you don't have ethical qualms. But the problem is, I just... imagine you would have to be giving up so much of yourself in order to actually swallow this. And a lot of people, they are willing to, or at least they find themselves surprisingly able to.
Boss, let's chat. Shank says you might need our help vacating this. Mm-hmm. And ain't it just your luck? Mm-hmm. Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses in a back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. They took them apart and made a little something different. Beasts find these things irresistible. But, you're gonna want to be a safe distance away. Oh, and here. Take this. Don't look so.
It's...
ain't it, though? And when you're putting that to good, you...
How you doing?
Hey. It ain't the boss lady herself.
What's up?
Got word from her. They've made too many enemies. Take this shock collar. Sneak up.
Think I'm gonna win?
Yeah.
Not actually. Okay, so we've gotten some advantage. Let's head out to the old Red Rocket. And drop off our stuff, because this is going to be a really tough series of battles that will result in our having quite a lot of loot along the way. Okay. Don't need the plasma rifle. And certainly all this nuka stuff, do not need it. Sure if we accidentally have... Oh, we just have a lot of frag grenades right now. That's okay. Everything else is stuff that we can deal with. Okay. And the last thing that we're going to do before we do this is go to... go and do one more running of one more handling of the fudge, that entry area that everybody comes through, because we got a notification that somebody else came through there and they're ready for a fight, so we'll do it. But afterwards we're gonna go and get the quest and then do it to clear Nuka World of gangs. The other nice thing that this will do is free up those settlements that we turned into raider settlements, turning them back into regular settlements. Which I like to do because it gives you back the regular infantry sharing and all that. And also you can't improve them.
Guess you heard the alarm, huh? Well, you know.
Time to put on a sh-
Hell yeah! Just head for the arena.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, time to go to the arena. And perform this fight for a little bit of final enjoyment for our raiders. And then... stuff starts. Probably should have emptied out Strong's inventory. Oh well. looks like it's somebody in power armor.
Hey.
What do you need?
Head over there.
Leave it to Strong.
We're gonna cheat a little bit and have Strong in here with us. Through the whole series, and I think that there's a series of fixed a series of fixed foes, but the way that we're going to play this is
hi there,
we're going to go in and talk to the traders, and I believe one of the traders suggests that we really change this the status quo.
Long time ago, I'm enjoying myself.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I'll stay in line.
Mackenzie, hello, boss. Congratulations on.
You're damn right.
Sorry, I'm so nervous. That and well, I mean, this is your show. You could.
Well, I admit.
Then this might be your chance. The gangs that call this place home. Now, you could risk your own. When it's all said and done, you're still. Except now.
I'd have to kill.
No, of course. If you're serious about this, that means putting a bullet into Nisha, Mason, Mags, and Mags's brother, William. Once you do that,
The gangs will collapse and Nuka Town goes back to being a free...
I should, probably stop talking about this out.
Right.
Anyway, I'm the closest thing. Got some medical supplies, too, if you're looking for those.
Patch me up, Doc.
Of course. What seems to be the trouble?
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
Blood pooling in the gut.
I'd bring my kids here someday, if not for all these raiders.
All done. Any other complaints?
Okay, and that should be it. So we've gotten the quest, what she suggests.
All done. Any other complaints?
No other complaints.
Very well, then.
She suggests that we just go after the raiders.
We're gonna do that.
Because our preferred settlement style is to have the settlements not be forced to be aligned with anybody in particular. Okay, so first one we're gonna do, first. Do action girl, or we could start taking a few luck. Scrounger, I think, is just so useful because it means that you don't have to worry about ammo much anymore. It was tempting to go for medicine, but we're going for scrounger. So let's head over here. Take out the pack.
Hey, let's do this.
Mason Targ feathered the last alphas.
A
piece of friendly advice. If you can't find your place quickly, someone will put you in it for you.
Oh, doesn't sound super friendly. But it didn't go quite well enough. There are some ways that we can probably make it go better. Apparently the packet's not particularly easy to manage this way. So we're gonna use a bunch of mines.
If you ain't standing out, you ain't worth looking at.
Don't think all this meat has domesticated us.
Hey, don't let running things get in the way of partying. Mine's too short, boss. Huh?
can manage all of that.
I hope it's at least entertaining. It shows, again, that my character's armor is woefully inadequate for a lot of this. So.
Hey, don't let running things get in the way of partying. It's too short, boss.
You! Is it you? I got some!
The pack lets it all hang out.
That chase is dead.
They see us.
And here we are.
So where are you?
It's beautiful, isn't it? Your hero and
mine, the Overboss, has made our dreams a reality.
Grandma fights better than you.
Nuka World is now officially the best place in the world.
They're still singing my praises on the radio. They haven't figured this out yet.
You see the Overboss? You get down on your friggin' knees and thank her.
Well, he's captive. See much of a reason to kill the captives. They're not actually my foes.
That was scary.
That's the pack. This is going to be a little bit more interesting. And in order to do it, we're going to start from a place a little bit further away. Let's head out to Nuka World Red Rocket. Or can we? Maybe we can. I was hoping to start from a ways away. We might actually dash real quick out of this area because it's going to be super dangerous if we try and do the combat right in the thick of things.
What the?
Taking meds. So that's a good choke point. But we'll take it further. Here, unfortunately, we have to... Because... his companionship has always been
not like
an interesting, you can't pick up his gun.
He was in a bind now, you see. Couldn't let her insult stand, but he wasn't ready to just up and storm the town and risk killing Hope in the process. In my opinion,
there's a foe of some sort, another foe of some sort. Turns out this isn't that useful. We're just too far away to usefully be able to do combat. We probably could get it. But it really, the shots would be pretty ineffective.
I don't care to talk much. It gets me into trouble.
That's fair. Although that might not remain true. Longer term, because we're definitely walking the boat right now. This is also not a great time to talk because we're busy rocking the boat. Hello, Mr. Strong.
Strong learn new word. Strong learn respect.
Respect is a good
strong weak human fight good. Super mutant. Human would
Yeah, I like
what is hug. No matter.
Okay, so strong is cool with the way that we're doing things. Largely because we're doing a lot of killing. Okay, so now the operators might have figured out where we are. Somebody's fighting each other rather than us, which I don't fully understand.
Was hoping you'd be back. Strong actually is quite strong. He's capable of carrying a lot of stuff.
You can't hide forever. Gonna be a good fight. No one can be strong.
Psst.
What do you need?
Grab anything useful.
Strong will get it done.
Take anything good.
Leave it to Strong.
Grab that. Get that. Check it out.
Good idea, human.
Hey, Harv.
Another wonderful day in Nuketown, USA.
Let's do it at the marketplace. It does seem unfortunate that a lot of the time nature changes and doesn't require full love. And this is no exception. This is gonna get a little bit dicey. And it's kind of the most unfortunate part of it all. In that, in a sense, these are the more interesting people that you can hear.
I'm so drunk, and I mean so.
Dig your own grave.
What else? I think there's a good thing about so long as the cop and Art are able to.
Well, you know, I see that big guy starting to get wobbly, right? Got a plan for you, you know.
Bad idea.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Okay.
Grab anything useful.
Strong can do that.
Check it out.
Will do.
See if there's anything there. Take anything good.
Strong can do that.
Yeah, grab that.
Good idea.
Wait there. Hold position.
Stay here.
Come on.
Strong can view.
Get that.
Leave it to Strong.
So when they're over the travel allowance, you can keep on telling them to pick stuff up one at a time, and they'll do it. Which is useful, but a little bit annoying. But that's life. Okay, so we've killed the leaders of the two remaining factions. And thus transformed Nuka World.
Only good thing about being sent outside, no collar.
So I realize that this has been a much longer video than I ordinarily have done.
The whole goddamn park is ours.
Sure, I'm here to trade.
Mackenzie,
I'm not letting my
boss,
guard down for a second.
I can't believe it. You and the other traders were...
Well, you certain... I've thought about this day. Now that it has...
You're free now.
Freedom. You know, before you go, there's one... Wherever the road takes... Now, if you'll excuse me...
Right.
Okay. So, that was it. The world is no longer... A raider salon. It is now
general supplies here. Come and stock up.
And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.